Winona's got herself a big brown beaver, and she shows him off to all her friends. One day, you know, that beaver tried to leave her, and they chained him up a cyclone fence. Along came Lou with the old baboon. He said, "I recognize that smell. It smells like seven layers. That beaver eats Taco Bell." Took a little chin and I gave a pinch, and the bastard tried to bite me. I don't know what to say, but brown beaver shoved him up all the time. Picked a finger, and one day occurred to her she might have a porcupine.